Now listen, it's email time. All right, today's email is from Tiffany Potter. Well, Tiffany said, I read that you were once Marvin Winans' assistant. How many cups of coffee or pieces of dry cleaning did you pick up for him over the past year?
Tell us about that, Tiffany Potter.
Well, Tiffany, assistant doesn't mean servant or slave, and Marvin Winans is not like that. And no one should be. If Marvin Winans wants a cup of coffee, he'd go get it. If you want to pick it up, you pick it up, or someone would go.